When you're making your morning coffee, you might want to take a deep whiff of the coffee grounds. If you don't pick up a strong coffee smell, you may have COVID-19. We've told you a loss of taste and smell is often among the first signs of a coronavirus infection. A professor at Tufts University School of Medicine says one of the easiest ways to see if you're losing your sense of smell is to take a whiff of your coffee grounds, your ground coffee, in the morning before you make a pot. If you don't get a strong coffee smell, you may want to call your doctor and ask about getting tested for COVID-19.